Katherine Jackson gave a tearful testimony at the wrongful death trial of her late son, Michael Jackson. Katherine said that she didn't know that her son was abusing pain medication and declared that concert promotions company, AIG, never informed the family of Michael's deteriorated health. Rose McGowan's rep confirmed that the actress is happily engaged to artist Davey Detail. The couple started dating in 2012 and sparked engagement rumors last week when Rose was spotted wearing a ring on her wedding finger. Dina Lohan reportedly drunk dialed her daughter Lindsay while the troubled actress was in a therapy session during her rehabilitation stint. The rehab team immediately cut off the call and advised that it would be best if Dina did not talk to Lindsay for the rest of her stay.